You can still see that cricket is moving, but he doesn't have a chance at this point. You can see her eyes. Facing this way, and then the cricket in her grasp. She is a curly-haired tarantula, and you can see why. I've had her since August. And today is April 10th, 2020. I've never seen her fang come out like that.